In today's video, I am going to explain anatomy of yoga pose. Today's pose is one-legged pigeon pose. This pose requires high level of flexibility. Particularly, your anterior body muscles need good flexibility. I want to focus on abdominal area, thigh area, knee area, and lower leg. Plus, I want to focus on shoulder muscles. See, you need good flexibility for whole part of body. Let's get started from abdominal area. Okay, I want to focus on three muscles today. First muscle is this one. This is rectus abdominis. Rectus abdominis. This is superficial abdominal muscle. By the way, I'm showing you superficial muscle on this side. This is right side. On left side, I'm showing you deep abdominal muscle. Okay? Where is rectus abdominis in this person? That's about here. It's superficial. Then, what kind of deep muscles are important? I want to focus on two muscles. First one is this one. This is psoas. And this one is iliacus. Sometimes these muscles together, it is called iliopsoas, right? Iliopsoas. These two muscles are very deep. Psoas originates from lumbar spines. That's very deep. Iliacus originates from inside part of pelvis. This is also deep. So, her psoas originates from like this, very deep part, like this. And iliacus originates from like this. That is also deep muscle. Thus, your superficial muscle and deep muscles need to stretch out together. If either one gets tight, either superficial one or deep one gets tight, that aggravates good length of abdomen, like this. That makes sense. This is tendency. Many people are aware where rectus abdominis is. It's superficial. That's six-pack muscle. However, many people are not aware where psoas and iliacus are. Thus, it's hard to use these deep core muscles. But today, you know that. You know where psoas and iliacus are. You have good visualization in your head. So, now you can have good flexibility and good length through deep part and superficial part of abdomen. This is very important thing. Then, let's go to thigh, anterior part of thigh. Alright, what kind of muscles are there? There's big muscle group on anterior thigh. What are they? They are quadriceps. Quadriceps. Quadra means four. There are four muscles right here. What is function of quadriceps? That is knee extension. Knee extension. Let's look at real person. What is she doing? What is her knee going on? That is flexion. Her knee is on flexion position. What is function of quadriceps? That is extension. So in this position, her quadriceps needs good flexibility. It should be stretched out. Okay? Again, her rectus abdominis and iliopsoas need to be stretched out. Plus, quadriceps needs good flexibility. If her quads gets tight, she couldn't bring her leg that far away. If her quadriceps gets tight, maybe her lower leg is stuck around here. Does it make sense? Again, anterior body muscles need good flexibility. Then, let's go to lower leg. But here, I can't show you what kind of muscles this is on picture. This one is tibialis anterior. Tibialis anterior. Its function is dorsiflexion. dorsiflexion is you point out toes this way. It's kind of flexing ankle joint. Again, what is her ankle joint going on? What is it doing? It's stretched out. This position is plantar flexion. Plantar flexion, which is like pointing out toe this way, completely opposite. Thus, her tibialis anterior needs flexibility as well. Look at that. From abdomen to thigh to lower leg to ankle, her anterior body muscles need good flexibility. See, this pose needs high quality of flexibility of body. Let's go to shoulder. Shoulder joint also needs good flexibility. Alright, what kind of muscles do I focus? One thing is this muscle. This is triceps brachii. Triceps brachii. Function of this muscle is elbow extension. Elbow extension and shoulder extension. So, extensions for shoulder and elbow. Let's look at that. What is her shoulder position? This is flexion position. Flexion position. What is her elbow doing? This is flexion. So, her triceps needs good flexibility to do shoulder flexion and elbow flexion. Does it make sense? Actually, triceps is very important for shoulder movement and shoulder stretching. I want to pick up one more muscle. That is this one. This is latissimus dorsi. Latissimus dorsi also does shoulder extension. What is her shoulder doing? That is flexion. Thus, her latissimus dorsi also needs good flexibility. Of course, other shoulder muscles are important, but I focused on two muscles today. Triceps brachii and latissimus dorsi. If I have a chance, I will focus on more shoulder muscles for pigeon pose, okay? So, I basically focused on anterior body muscles for lower extremity and core, plus triceps brachii and latissimus dorsi. This pose requires whole body flexibility. I hope this video helps your yoga practice and you can apply for one-legged pigeon pose. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.